got this big storm that rolled in a couple days ago with all the high winds and the extreme cold temperatures. About 11 o'clock last night, the snow started, and so far we've already accumulated about a foot, foot and a half. At least this snow is nice, light and fluffy stuff. Real fluffy snow as it's really cold out. It was about minus two yesterday with a minus 25 degree wind chill. I haven't started my tractor in about a week. I started it up earlier just to warm it up before the video here, and it fired up just fine as always, so that was good. It's snowing and blowing pretty hard, so I'm not gonna get out and move the camera around. I'm just gonna stick the camera right in the cab. You guys can take a ride along with me inside the warm heated cab, and I will have my windshield wiper on so you guys can actually see what's going on. I've got to plow my driveway here. I've got to plow my neighbor's, which goes down alongside my garage here, and then I've got two neighbors down the road that I'm gonna plow for, and then I have to drive down towards my brother's house, which he lives way down the road this way. We'll take the tractor down there and we'll plow his driveway as well, depending on how much battery life I got. So let's go ahead and jump in the tractor and we'll get plowing.